Police are asking for the public's help in locating a missing man. The Laurel County Sheriff's Office says 36-year-old Preston Collier went missing 3 days ago. Collier was last seen off Keevy Road, about 4 miles south of London. He was last seen wearing a white shirt and cargo shorts. If you have any information about his whereabouts, call the Laurel County Sheriff's Office.